When we think about GEMs, we think about imports that happen into the country. Everybody would like to keep a GEM as a part of family silver, right? All women want to keep GEM as a part of family. So I think it's everybody's desire, everybody's wish, everybody's ambition to have as many family silvers as possible. So when you pass on the baton of the family to the next generation, you feel I have given you something in return. So please keep this, keep expanding this. So I think this is a gift of Narendra Modi ji as a gem, which will be not just a family silver, but it will be a country silver, which can be passed on from generation to generation. And as we always say, the Akshay Patra, we never gets empty. So this particular gem, I'm sure, will keep expanding and new precious stones will be added to it, and it will become one of the most sought after possession of any citizen of India.